Hello guys, and welcome back to another Farm Simulator 17 mod spotlight, and today it's harvester day. So let's see, we have a class Tucano 320. It costs $180 a day, has 190 horsepower, a fuel tank of 400 liters, and a top speed of 15 miles per hour, and a tank capacity of 6500 liters, and it harvests all the usual foodstuffs. So let's buy this one for $215,610. There we go. It's sliding away. And we also have a class Lexion 480, cost $495 a day. Horsepower of 400 horsepower, fuel tank of 870 liters, and a top speed of 18 miles, and the tank capacity in this one is 10,500 liters, and all the usual foods and a header. So let's select and let's buy this one for $139,250. So yeah, let's see. So it's a lot cheaper and overall better, but I think it's older than this one, I'm not sure. And last but not least, we have a massive Ferguson 620 for, let's select the right thing, $250 a day, 185 horsepower, a fuel tank of 350 liters, and a top speed of 15 miles, and 500 liters in the capacity. And it says here that it has a cutter, but I looked in the files and the in-game, it doesn't actually have one. So I guess we'll use the case header, the smallest case header for that. And it costs $7,500. Pretty cheap. So let's go and hit us. So let's buy the case one for that one. There we go. And down here we have a class C490. I think this goes with the Tucano, $28,000, $30 a day, and a working width of 4.9 meters. So let's select and buy. And then for the class Lexion, we have the class C900 for $37,562. It costs $182 a day and a working width of 9 meters. So a lot larger. Let's buy that one. And then we have a Geringhoff Horizon Star 12, also for the Lexion, for $28,200, cost $155 a day, and our working width of 9 meters, so let's buy that one as well. I'm not sure if, wait, what? Okay, maybe we don't have enough room. I'm not sure actually. Let's buy this one again. Okay, so that Geringhoff header is there's some issues with that one since we can't actually buy it. So let's sell that one. And also, I was thinking, if we're gonna harvest some grain, we wanna have something to put it in. So I've also got a Dakota grain trailer for $65,000. Cost $100 a day and a capacity of 40 liters and can hold pretty much anything. So let's buy that one. And to go with that one, a Tratra T815 and 3, $5,000, extremely cheap. Cost $10 a day, has 201 liters, and we don't get any horsepower for this one, so that's unfortunate. Can't do anything about it. Buy that one. There we go. And that's all we have for today. So let's start with our Massey, why not? It doesn't have a cap on it. It kind of reminds me of that Far Combine from 2013. Some of the textures could have been better, but they'll do. Let's jump inside. Yeah, let's start. And that thing spins. That's nice. Let's see, we can pipe out, but that's a stupid thing to do right now. Let's move out a little bit. I do hope I have some harvested stuff somewhere. Okay, let's press some buttons. And we have no blinkers on this one. And 5 on the numpad does something, I'm not sure what. Nothing really. And the lights. A beacon. Yes, and the horn. Let's pipe out again. And let's disable swath. That does nothing back here. So, oops. Never mind. I'd say it's lacking a little bit overall on the model. This is the inside. Let's see if I can get this thing on. And I'm not sure, but I think it might be a little bit oversized if you compare to the selections. So let's park this one here for now. We'll test them all out later. Let's get the Lexion first. Nice looking textures and model. Yeah, nothing really wrong. And that's started. Sounds pretty good. Okay, does it have blinkers? Yes, it does. And front lights on 5 and 6 light. Backlights on 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's see, let's push the beacon, that works, the horn. And the lights again. Inside. Pretty good looking. We can look back in there, that doesn't look that great, but who cares. And let's the pipe does work as well, and let's unfold it. That's looking good. And it unfolds down there as well. And then let's put the header on this one as well. And then it has to be gonna stay work. There we go. So this is basically a decent sized combine. And let's take out the last one, the little class Tucano 320. Good looking. Look at that. Some rust detail on this, and that's appropriate because you'd see that down here. That's some nice attention to detail. And we can go all around it. That's good. Let's jump in. And let's start it. Nice sound as well. It's very slidey. That could get bad at some point. Okay, let's test it. Does have blinkers. And front lights and back lights. 7, 8, 9. Beacons. Work. Horn. There is indeed a horn. Let's unfold it and put the pipe out. So now we are sliding again. That's a smaller issue. Okay, it stopped. That's a different way of unfolding. I have never seen that before. That thing is spinning as well. Good looking. So let's put the header on this one as well. Inside. Good looking. And let's finally test out the trailer and the tractor. Trailer, Dakota trailer. Looking pretty good. You can walk into it here. That's not the best. Overall, good looking. And the tractor. Let's see. It looks kind of used, really used. So yeah, we can't really walk through it. And there's a little minion in there. And a wonder bomb, I think. Oh, that's an Yeah, that's an issue I hadn't okay, so the game has crashed. I was not really expecting that. I can't get out of this thing. Let's see, can I reset it maybe? It's in use. Let's see if I can sell it then. Okay, I'll be back in a second, guys. Okay, guys. This right here is rather strange. I seem to be in both the class and the starter at the same time. That's kind of horrifying, actually. So yeah, be back in a second, guys. Alright, guys, I am back. And yeah, that Tatra is trash. Literally. One thing I just thought of, if the harvesters came with any header trailers, let's check that. So yeah, this one costs $10 a day and its price is $5,500. Let's buy that one. And then this one, the lead drain 9, costs $12,156. It costs $55 a day and that suits the Lexion. So let's buy that one as well. There we go. And then I'll have to buy a truck for the trailer. Where did that go? Let's just check out the trailer. And there's nothing really to check out on the header trailers. Okay, we are connected. Let's see. Does the blinkers work that back there? Yes. And the lights? Yes. Okay, and let's press N to move the cover so we can check in there. And let's see, left control and I. Yeah, there's nothing really to it since it unloads. And I'm not, I can't really remember what it's called. But yeah, let's stop unloading. So yeah, guys, I'll see you in a second. Alright, guys, I am back. That thing is slowly. Yeah, that's an issue with that one. But as you can see, I have lined these combines up to this field. So let's test out if they work. Hopefully they do. So let's turn on this combine. Go for a little bit. Let's see. And yeah, let's hire the worker. There we go. And let's test out the unloading. And this trailer as well. Oh crap. Oops. My driving is not the best. Let's see. Works. Good. Let's leave that guy. If I can. There we go. And let's start up this Massey. Let's start the. I need to unfold. How do I unfold? You first need to unfold the tool combine. It's not X or anything. M maybe. No, that's that. I don't know exactly what to do. But we can hide a worker, at least, I think. What the hell? Okay, I have no idea what I need to do. I honestly don't know what to go, what to do, guys. Let's maybe try and do the pipe, and let's stop this guy. He goes too far. Okay, so yeah, that combine doesn't work. That's unfortunate. It doesn't surprise me actually. Not sure. Think of it. This combine really wants to get started. So let's take him out of his misery and let's start it. Let's There we go. Let's see. What the hell? I don't understand, guys. Maybe hire a worker or something? You can't hire a worker. What the hell? Let's try restarting it. Okay, so apparently this doesn't work. Well, that's a bummer. Because I actually really like this combine. Let's see, can we do anything? Oh, maybe if we lower this, does that help? Maybe. No. Doesn't work. Unfortunately. Okay, so we had 3 combines, a trailer and a truck, and 2 of the combines doesn't work and the truck crashed the game. That's rather unfortunate. Well, at least this guy worked. I'll leave the link to all of these guys down below. If you can get them working, please let me know and tell me what's wrong. That's a bummer. Let's line these guys up. So yeah guys, that's all I have for today. So we had the class Tucano that doesn't work, unfortunately. We have this Massey Ferguson that doesn't work either. We had this Dakota grain trailer which was actually pretty good. And we had this class Lexion which worked as well. So yeah, and we also have that Tatra that crashed again. So as always, you can find the links down below. I hope you have enjoyed. Leave a like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. See ya and bye.